Social media metrics don't just involve measuring content performance and community building efforts. They can also involve measuring how quickly and efficiently teams are supporting customers and prospects on social media. Hootsuite Analytics helps keep teams accountable with team metrics. Team leads can even use team metrics for performance reviews, since they detail work volume and resolution speed for individual team members. You can measure the metrics that matter most to your customers, such as first response times, which is how long it takes for a customer to get a reply from a team member. There are also metrics that are useful internally, like pickup, handling, and resolution time. Pickup time measures how long it takes for an incoming message to get assigned to a team or team member. Handling time is the gap between when the message was assigned and when it was resolved. And finally, resolution time measures the time between when the message was sent by a customer and when the assignment is marked as resolved. Other useful metrics include conversation thread, which measures the total number of conversations between team members and your customers. Overall response time measures the average time it takes teams to respond to incoming messages. And published messages shows the number of social messages sent by each team through Hootsuite, which could be useful for assessing the volume of work performed by your customer support team. We've now looked at the main types of customer support metrics available in Hootsuite Analytics. Let's now look at how team admins can create team metrics reports. First, select Create New Report and Team. Choose from two pre-built templates, First Response Time and Assignments. The First Response Time template is a good place to start for measuring how quickly your customers get a response to their messages. The Assignments template can help track the handling times of your team's assignments and analyze the slowest points of their work. Both templates can be completely customized by adding or removing metrics. When monitoring data such as first response time, we recommend setting your organization's time zone and working hours to avoid skewing results with messages that arrive outside office hours. If you haven't already, speak with your customer success manager to set this up. For bigger teams with sophisticated assignment workflows, additional metrics are available through the Assignments template report. For each team metric, you can further filter data by the team, team member, message type, social account, and tag. For example, using the overall response time metric, you can see how long it takes different teams to resolve an assigned message from start to finish. It's important to note that to generate time metrics based on tags, you must apply a tag to either the inbound message or your outbound response. It's a best practice to apply this tag early in the conversation so you can produce accurate data. You can also filter conversations based on tags that are applied to the message. For example, you can create a first response timetable for all messages tagged as negative feedback. Once your team metrics report is built, you can share it out to team members and stakeholders, or export the data just as you would with any other report.